Hey guys, have you ever lost your Android phone and wondered if you can track it? Well, you can. Kinda. If you haven't lost your phone yet, then now is a good time to set up the right software so that when you've lost it, you can track it down. In this video, I'll give you three options that Android gives you for when your phone is lost. Lock, erase, and ring. First things first, go to the Play Store and download the right app, Device Manager. This app is developed by Google and it's for when you lost your phone. So download the Device Manager, sign into your Google account and name your device. The reason you rename your device is because my Galaxy S4 is easier to recognize than device JA3GXX. I hope you never lose your phone, but this video is for when you do. So when you lose your phone, Google Find My Device on your friend's phone or just download the same app on your friend's phone. You can even use a computer for this. Once you've signed in, you'll see the three options that I spoke about. So these three features work only when the phone you've lost is also connected to the internet. That's kind of a bummer, I know, but who uses a phone without internet these days? Well, he can sell the spare parts on your phone and make money. Sorry, be careful with your phone. First of all, the lock feature. This feature is really cool. It locks your phone if you did not have a screen lock or if you already had a screen lock. It locks your phone again. And you can set the code and also a message to the Good Samaritan for when he finds your phone. You can also leave the phone number that you're accessible at, and even though your phone is locked, he can dial this number to reach you. The erase feature is for when the Good Samaritan actually turns out to be a bad Samaritan and he decides to go rogue and keep your phone. If all hope is lost, this feature erases all the contents on your phone. Don't panic, this is perfectly fine because the most important things on my phone for me are my photos, videos, and my contacts. SMSs I can kinda live without. Facebook Messenger is online and WhatsApp is also backed up to Google Drive. So if you're wondering how you can retrieve your photos or your contacts after you've lost your phone, I've made a video about that. It's pretty long, but it explains properly how you can retrieve your stuff. Now getting back to the third feature. This feature is for when the phone is actually in your pocket or someplace pretty accessible, but you can't seem to find it. Hitting this button will ring your phone for 5 minutes, wherever it is, even if your phone is on silent. Of course, it should be connected to the internet again. I hope this video was helpful, folks. I'll make another one for iPhone. But yeah, like this video to show me that it works for you. If something does not work for you, tell me in the comments below. And subscribe for more videos on using your phone and your computer. That's been it for this one. Thank you for watching and keep learning. Yeah.